The guy working on my roof, two stories. He fell back, fell off my house, landed on his back. Fuck, I went out there. He fucking apologized to me for falling off my fucking house. I'm like, are you all right? He goes, hey, don't fire me. I'm like, what the fuck? And then he says some crazy shit. He goes, hey, I'll stay overtime the time I was in the air.